Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought: to have their names on this famous trophy.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well. I hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves and you've heard it before, may the best team do. I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Hits one! This might spell danger. Can he finish? What a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
He's tried one! Keeper passes the test.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Great ball, and it's on!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Back into the centre. And the shot, and the finish! Goal! And that has got them up and running.
Oh, that always looked like the outcome.
Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional. A moving genius.
Gabriel.
Bruno Henrique. He's in here! Real chance! He's got a goal! A game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye!
Well, if ever you want to see a lesson in responding to a deficit, that's it. Their heads didn't drop, and now their chins are up.
Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
And he's in on goal! Great chance! Through here. Oh, it's opened up for him. Now the finish! It's in! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
And yes, it's him again. And that's a good shot at goal! He scored! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Final! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? And
that's aimed into the middle.
Great hit!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
And there goes the final whistle.